There are homes broken down. People's hopes have fallen to the ground from failures. This is an emergency.
The water from the ground, and we can go over there and get it.
How far is it?
¿Cuánto está la distancia de eso desde aquí?
Como un kilómetro.
About 1 kilometer.
Vamos allí, lo vamos con.
Well, he said that if you want, we can go over there and you can see it by yourself and see what kind of water we are drinking.
What is it?
So here we are at La Jolla in Nicaragua. We've come up here to their current water source. If you want to look down here, the first source you see here is where the animals can drink. It's obviously a little bit more polluted. The one in the very back is the water source that they will use a 5-gallon bucket. And they'll come dip their own water and they'll carry it probably the shortest distance is 1 kilometer. That's what we just walked from one house. And the others will carry it further. Right behind you, if you scan around, you can see what the landscape looks like. But right behind you, they figured out how to have where they wash their clothes with the same water. And what we did is, this is a bacteria sample. We've got to wait 48 hours, and then we're going to see if it changes colors and be able to tell how their bacteria is in the water. We did do a couple of just simple pool tests to test for hardness and nitrates, things like that. And right now, everything's testing pretty well. But as you can tell, just from common sense, that closed source of water would be better than an open source of water. So what we want to try to do here, if everything goes through, is develop a way of tapping into this mountain spring that's bubbling up, or another source with the same type of water, closing that with a container of concrete, and then using pipes to run down to each either community or house where they can have their own water. It'll be guaranteed that it's clean, and the hours that they spend carrying the water each day would be no more. And so that's what we're hoping to do, just to get a shot. This is Maynor over here. He's our translator and also works with the Mennonite church down here. And all the other folks here that you see live here, and we've talked to them a little bit. So.